Manu is a deeply personal record that, for me, traces a musical corridor between my world and that of my parents and ancestors. I've played the violin since I was 3 years old and have always been immersed in classical music, but I found it difficult in the past to connect that world with the folk and indigenous music of Latin America. When I started to conceive the record, I knew I had to rediscover my instrument. So much of what is saliently characteristic of folk and indigenous music is encapsulated in the way it's played. The translucent-ness of the sound, the humble sincerity of its character, is very different than the classical music I was used to. After I expanded my approach to the violin, new color palettes emerged. And as I paired classical gestures with the minimalism and mysticism of traditional music, I began to feel like I was opening the door to a dreamlike modern impressionism. The music that followed felt both naturalistic and yet transcendental. I was reminded of my childhood in the church, just as I was reminded of the birthplace of my mother in the rural mountains of Antioquia. For me, the music had finally thread the needle between these two worlds.